In this Read 180 classroom, there are small group rotations. One of the rotations is the computer rotation, where you as a student interact with the Read 180 software. This is a zone menu where you choose from four different zones. Ty is your program host. He guides you through the software. The first zone is the reading zone. This is the zone that you always start with and is the only zone you have to do every day. The reading zone starts with a brief video that introduces you to what you are about to read. The content of the video provides the context for which activities follow. After watching the video, you read level passages at your instructional level. You can click on any word in the passage to receive decoding and spelling tips. Targeted vocabulary is highlighted and can be clicked on for definitions as well as pronunciation tips. After completing several readings of the passage, you will be asked comprehension questions and vocabulary questions. After completing the activities, a report displays the total number of words read while in the reading zone. The word zone assesses your knowledge and understanding of words. Word assessment assesses your word fluency. The software displays a list of words while one is spoken aloud. You must identify the word by clicking on it. You work with every word in the passage before moving on to the next segment. The software creates a study list based on the words you were slow in recognizing or missed during word assessment. The software uses these words in future activities until you demonstrate mastery. In the word clinic, you listen to the speaker pronounce each word and provide decoding support. Then you record yourself pronouncing the word. Word match is the second of the word recognition activities. You match the words by dragging the recording of the word to the written word. In self-check, you re-record your words and play them back to compare the speaker's pronunciation to your own. In the speed challenge, you must identify a word spoken aloud by clicking on it. Time allotted to respond decreases with each round. In the spelling zone, you are assessed the ability to spell words from the passage. The assessment then customizes your activities based on the words you missed. In the spelling clinic, words from the study list are pronounced and then you try to spell them. If misspelled, the word is broken down into parts and spelling tip is given. Then you attempt to spell the word again. The spelling challenge repeats study words at increasing speed intervals and mixes them up with review words. If you misspell a word, the program will analyze the spelling and provide corrective feedback. The proofreading gives you passages with misspellings in them. When you find the errors, you click on the words and select the correct spelling from a pull-down list. After completing the activities in the spelling zone, a report displays the total number of spelling words mastered. Once you have mastered all of your study words in the word and spelling zones, the software will let you enter the success zone, where you will now focus on comprehension. Discrepancy passages are where you read 2 to 3 passages, and you select the one that correctly describes the video you saw and passage at the outset. If you select the wrong one, the misinformation is highlighted so you can see why the answer is incorrect. The context passages has you fill in incomplete passages with missing keywords. You must select the proper word to complete the sentence from a list of vocabulary. In the final activity, you record and listen to yourself reading the passage to assess your reading fluency. At the end of your session, you can access your daily report, which summarizes your daily progress in such areas as total words read, segments completed, word zone mastered, and spelling zone words mastered. In the progress report, you are able to see the amount of work remaining in your current segment. You are now ready to work through the four zones of Read 180.